Imperial armored transports have landed. Base evac is underway, but it's not going quickly. Our mission is to delay the assault as long as we can. We've got a small stock of rocket launchers. Not much else that'll scratch those walkers. Fighting on the open ice is a recipe for disaster, but it's better than letting the enemy inside the base.
Detected structural damage to the walker!
For the Rebel Alliance! Stay on guard, take the flank! For the Rebel Alliance!
Hit the walker! But couldn't penetrate the armor!
Grenade out!
Go. Scored a hit, but it's still moving.
Grenade, get down!
That warrior, he's a master of the dark side.
Turret installed.
That walker's getting scared!
It's too late. That walker is in the assault range. Fall back into the hangars. We'll meet the enemy attack there. The evac is proceeding, but the enemy is sending ground troops. Defend the hangars. If we lose here, they'll trap us in fuel storage. All transports ready to launch. We did what we were asked, what the rebellion needed. Half is lost, but we survived.
Loyal soldiers, we have been tasked with the arrest of enemies of the Order secreted in the Takodana Castle. Resistance forces seek to evacuate them. Our mission is simple. Seize the grounds and the castle proper so that no one may escape. We march first to the Outer Memorial. occupying the memorial grounds.
Deploying turret spin.
Understood. Keep me apprised.
They're not dead.
Forces. Then we proceed to the next sector. We've detected resistance forces guarding turret emplacements. Set explosives and destroy those batteries. Then we cross to the castle and snatch up our prey. Resistance away from the west side. In your path. We will not be delayed between here and the castle. The resistance and those they shield are huddled inside the castle. We will seize it with a head-on assault.
Castle!
to give your life for the First Order. And we have control. Glory to the First Order. A resistance transport has launched. They've extracted their people. All of this...